Growing up in the 90s, I mean, Brenda was like a superhero for some of us, you know. I remember watching that Akshem Lavi video with all the kids in the neighborhood and thinking, oh my gosh, I wish I was one of those kids. So, you know, there's so many beautiful memories that I have of her that really inspired me to kind of become the artist that I am today.
All right, stand by on camera.
My name is Mpho Sebina, and I'm a singer-songwriter. For me, the original Too Late for Mama is a beautifully written story, and it's a story that speaks to Black pain, or maybe the struggle of Black women, you know, struggles that I face or that my mother's faced. You know, it was written 32 years ago, but it still applies to my life now and our struggles as Black females.
It's always tricky doing a remake or a reimagination of an existing song that was, you know, written years before. Brenda was very unapologetic about who she was and her style and her music, so I thought it was only fitting for me to do the same. I decided to stay true to my own voice and my own style of delivering music, which is quite melancholic and a bit slowed down, which is quite a variation to the original song. I hope this gives us a chance to celebrate her even more and bring her legacy back to life. In reimagining it in 2021.